So how I found my way into a tech career, it was completely by accident. I went to college at NYU for classical theater, and all I ever wanted to do was perform Shakespeare. And so I actually just reached out to a friend one day going, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm looking at my expenses for the month. I'm looking what I bring in each month. And I don't want to move back in with my parents. I can't do that. So do you have any advice? And she was working at an ad tech company, and she actually gave me this opportunity of a really entry-level position in sales operations.
When growing up, even in high school, that's what I majored in, and I knew that I will go for college and study computer science. It was a no-brainer for me. And I don't know why, to be honest, because my environment was not, very tech-driven or anything, but I was just drawn to it.
I actually started out in law school. So once I was in, I didn't quite feel like it was a good match. I had a mentor, actually, who was the head of HR for a security company. So we had quite a few conversations. I got to learn more about kind of what HR involves and, the different aspects. Never a boring day, that's for sure. And so hearing him talk about how many different components of HR there are, and the fact that you can either be a generalist or you can be a specialist, there were like endless opportunities within this space.
I just always enjoyed math, and I remember being in sixth grade, and I remember them putting us in a room and we were able to start programming, and it was that ability to actually program, and that excited me. And I always went towards the direction of scientific in nature. So I was encouraged to go to school for engineering.
When I was in high school, there were two things that created so much news. I grew up in India in a very small town. And in year 97, IBM's Deep Blue computer actually defeated Garry Kasparov. And then there was also a lot of conversation about Y2K bug. And to me, both those topics were very fascinating. You know, if a computer could actually defeat a world chess champion, for me, the possibilities seemed so unlimited. And I decided I was going to pursue computer science and engineering. I did do that and ended up working in technology.